Bear these tidings to great Lucifer. Say Faustus starts on recovering his soul, so he will spare him 4 and 20 years. To give me whatsoever I shall ask, to tell me whatsoever I demand, to slay my enemies, and aid my friends, and always be obedient to my will.
In this world, nobody saved us like a sheep. We stand in place, awaiting death. The government feeds on our lies. You can't escape the true destruction of a system made of violence. Search the truth within the substance of existence. You will find that everything is make believe. Between the creeps, the devil walks, invading your mind. So you better take caution when traveling forward. Inertia will follow. The struggle remains. Only pain is the option. On the cross, corruption hangs a snake. It crawls along the lies. These politicians do the same. Behold the beast who lurks behind you. The monsters of evil are moving in silence. What have I become? A bark at the moon as it severs the sun. As I watch as the earth is destroyed, let it crumble to ruin along with your common assumptions.
Visualize in my last days, I see the light that slowly fades. The kiss of death is through my face, but still I don't feel what this face. I hear the cries filled with lies. They want you to stay in the mind of oppression. It's deception, voices of delusions rise. It takes its toll upon society. In this conscience I just see and learn myself and then I'll win. Taste of power makes me grin. This face you see is one of sin. Just a product of this way. From what the soul I lost my faith. There's no respect for what you say. Come test my game. You think you brightest is the archer baker's day. Don't heed these words that they say. Just follow me into the place and see what at the end awaits.